Hi, I'm Rachel. I'm a personal trainer from The Wave. I'm going to give you 3 ball exercises you can do at home today. So we're going to start with the ball squat. You're going to put the ball behind you in your low back. And then you've got to step your feet a little bit away from the wall so that when you sit, and I'm going to sit back in a squat, my knees are not going to go over my toes. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to sit all the way down just like I'm sitting in a chair, engage my glutes, push through the heel, and up you come. Now, if you have any knee pain, you need to make sure that you maybe don't go as low or that when you're squatting, your hips are going back. And that's going to help your knees feel better with this squat. Now, if you find that this is too easy, you can modify this by going to one leg with the other one partially down. So most of the weight is through the leg that's down, but not all of it. So I'm going to do a series on this leg, and then of course I would switch and do a series on this leg. And the third progression would be to do one-legged squats with just that leg. The other one isn't touching at all. This is actually surprisingly difficult. Now, a ball squat is going to work your glutes, your hamstrings, and your quads all in one lift. So it's a great exercise to accomplish quite a few things. That's the ball squat. And now we're going to go ahead and move to a series of presses. So the first one would be to do a press with the ball against the wall. Shoulders are down. Doing a push-up. The farther your feet are away from the ball, the harder it is. Next progression is going to be to go to one arm at a time. And because the ball is unstable, this is surprisingly difficult. And finally, you can do it off the floor in several progressions. Now, the easiest way to start is just to be on your pelvis on the ball doing a push-up. Make sure you're not hunching your shoulders up. And then you can keep progressing this by walking your body out farther and farther. So it's like adding weight. And that's a pressing chest, tricep, front of your shoulder exercise. Now I'm going to add a core exercise to finish. A couple of progressions here. We're going to go ahead and start the ball right on our calves. Hands are down. Engaging your glutes and your abs. You're going to lift up and down. So this is going to work your hamstrings, your glutes, and your low back all at once. In order to make this harder, you can push the ball away from you farther. And then the next progressions would be to go to your elbows. This makes you less stable. Final progression is to go to your hands up in the air. And that actually makes this a lot harder. So that's 3 exercises you can do at home with the ball for the day, getting a lot of all your muscle groups, just the ball. Look forward to more ball exercises in the future.